After these four scenes at local high schools on Wednesday and many more schools across the state were the targets of active shooter hoaxes, a local lawmaker is proposing tougher criminal penalties for anyone who falsely reports an emergency at an educational facility. State Senator Michelle Brooks of Mercer County says these false reports triggered a massive emergency response, creating perilous conditions for students, teachers, and public safety agencies alike.